Hey guys, this is Jasmine here, and welcome back for some more Pokemon Alpha Sapphire Fusion. Our team is no longer, APOM. I decided just to keep the regular team the way it is, not change it. But I decided to change Lily Cove City by there. Not Lily Cove, Fort Trita, Route 120. If you guys have any other suggestions for the training areas, please comment down below and I can go by there. And I think episode 31 is going to be the 8th gym, just to let you guys know. If you guys have like a certain level or like certain other Pokemon to be played, just let me know in the comments down below. And this is the time to hunt for a shiny too, I guess, but do I even have Pokeballs? Master Ball and a Pokeball. So gonna be a long training episode. I think we match some people as well. A lot of people, more stronger too. Oh yeah, and also comment down below to let me know what kind of game you guys want me to do. As a like full let's play. Can be like any game on like the 3DS or any type of game on a phone, like Pokemon, like any Pokemon game, I guess, like on the phone version of Pokemon. And stuff. Oh yeah, who is your favorite normal type Pokemon for the question of the day? And why? And who's your favorite normal type and why is it your favorite? Comment down below. Every Pokemon is up to the level 30 at the highest. Over here. Not really that high to train on, but okay, this guy has his Altaria now. 41, holy. Is it just full dragon or Or is it dragon flying? If it's pot flying, then it should be effect. Rock tomb should be effective on it. Super effective. Let's use the base hit. Not very effective. Oh yeah, also comment down below what was your first ever shiny from any Pokemon game, starting from Gen 2 all the way up until Gen 7. Mine was Heart Gold, Soul Silver, the red shiny Gyarados. And my first Moving shiny was Choco. Pokemon X and Y. It was for my X version. Oh yeah, also comment down below if you like X or Y better. Like, if you like X better or Y better. Kecleon's first move is Foul Play. Not shiny. Oh yeah, you know how you the Dex now can help you find the shinies, like have like all the stats and stuff, is that how you get it, or by using a different method, is it like doing that? Let me know down below. I hope we find like a shiny Kecleon. It'll be really fun. Come on. Not shiny. Why is it not shiny? Lightning, Sleep Talk, Max V5, and potential of being shiny. I'm gonna catch it with the Pokeball. At least try to. Nope. So, I haven't seen one in a while. The Lionel has a potion and tickle. Tickle's first move, level 24. Has a potion as it's shiny. Oh yeah, let me know in the comments down below. To see about like bonus video for shiny hunting. Leon has move recover. It's the first move. Let's do one last battle and then wait, hold on. Oh hi guys, I'm back. I'm in Odell Town. I just battled Kelfino last time. And I'm in the video right here. So please like, comment, and subscribe for some more Pokemon Alpha Sapphire walkthrough. Bye.